And police need your help identifying two people believed to have information on a nearly decades-old homicide. New Orleans police say Richard Chambers and Joyce Whitfield are believed to live in the Baton Rouge area. Detectives say they think the pair may have information related to the 2012 death of a man. Anyone with information on their whereabouts is asked to call Crime Stoppers New Orleans. That number on your screen, 504-822-1111.